Suspicious, please report it to a member of staff or the British Transport Police.